Fox News, they love Obama because their ratings are going through the roof. I love Fox News not because of the right-wing slant. I like it because the chicks are so goddamn hot. It's like soft porn over there. It really is. Don't act like you don't watch it, you assholes. The chicks are unbelievably hot. They're a little stupid, though. There'll be like a spelling mistake in the teleprompter. They won't pick up on it. It'll change the whole story. Like I was watching the Winter Olympics when they were in Beijing and some people got stabbed in a park. This is what the beautiful anchor woman said. She didn't pick up on the spelling mistake. She goes, three people were stabbed in a park in Beijing today by a crazy man welding a knife. I'm sitting home going, why is the guy welding a knife in a park? Just picture some guy. Excuse me, sir, could you get the fuck away from me? Those women are so hot. Starting at 6 a.m., they're beautiful, right? Each hour they get hotter and hotter till about 10 p.m. Then they let Greta Van Susteren out of her cage, you know?
Sean, we got a great show tonight. We're going to talk about everything you just did.
She always finds out when famous people dies first. They always get her first. I don't know how she gets the inside scoop. Every fucking funeral parlor has her on speed dial in L.A. I'm circling the body of Michael Jackson. Circling the body of Walter Cronkite. Ted Kennedy. I'm circling the career of Nick DiPaolo right now.